exit the roundabout onto Chikwa Road. In 600 meters at the roundabout, take the second exit. first exit onto Kafue Road, T2. Onto Kafue Road.
Wow.
In 300 meters, your destination will be on the left.
To welcome me here, right?